When you're relocating a jaw or doing any ENT procedure, there's always the chance that your patient will bite you. To protect yourself, wrap a lot of gauze around both your thumbs. Then, put on gloves large enough to cover everything. Even if the patient bites you now, the extra padding will keep your little piggies safe from injury. It may look weird, but it sure beats a crush injury and 10 days of augmentin.